Strictly not. You know, Luther said I was a pussy if I didn't drink her hot sauce that he was serving at the restaurant. And I said, put your bra on, you nasty bitch, and give me that bottle. Get off my porch. You smell like tuna fish. So here we go. It's called Habanero Heatwave. Let's bust it up. I've been picking at the wrapper on the hoses because I don't want to drink it because I just touched it to my tongue from my blonde TV. If you put on a blonde TV more often, you'll see the shit live. Man, my tongue was white as a mofo. It just blew.
Milk top. That's fire. Fucking habaneros in a mixer.
when anything's hot in a large quantity, I just have a tolerance for so much pain and misery in my digestive tract from the fucking tips of my fucking soft, puffy lips all the way down to my fucking corroded anus. You need to add your friends, please. Oops, sorry. My bad.